Morning Donites. Today is 13th of October, Wednesday. Many are celebrating Durga Ashtami today. Jai Mata Di. So fold your hands, close your eyes for the morning prayer. Today's morning prayer is sung by Poonam Mehta Ma'am.
Sarva Mangal Mangale Shive Sarvarth Sadhike शरणे त्र्यंबिके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। ओम जयंती मंगला काली भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमा शिवा धात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्ति रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु लक्ष्मी रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मात्री रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु बुद्धि रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः। नमस्तस्यै नमो नमः।
Open your eyes and relax now. Now listen to me very carefully. आज लगभग सबके घर में हलवा पूड़ी छोले दही भल्ले और बहुत कुछ बना होगा। आपने देखा होगा कि कई लोग देसी घी में बने इस प्रसाद की किस प्रकार बर्बादी करते हैं। दोपहर होने तक मंदिरों के बाहर इसके ढेर लग जाते हैं। उफ, ऐसी खाने की बर्बादी। टुडेज थॉट फॉर द डे इज बाय वंदना मैम विच विल बी हाईलाइटिंग दिस इशू ओनली। लेट्स हियर इट अटेंटिवली।
Good morning, Donites. World Food Day is celebrated on 16th of October. On this day, I would like to quote a line by Mr. Nelson Mandela. Freedom is meaningless if people can't put food in their stomachs. It means freedom is of no use if even a single stomach remains empty at the end of the day. Nowadays, all the developing nations are struggling with this problem. So my dear students, start saving the food instead of wasting it. The real meaning of freedom will be achieved when no one will remain hungry around us. Think over this, as you are the nation builders of the future. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Stop the wastage of food. The United Nations founded the Food and Agriculture Organization in the year 1945. And every year on 16th of October, World Food Day is celebrated worldwide. Kalpana Ma'am is going to throw more light on it. Let's hear it carefully.
Good morning, students. Every year we celebrate World Food Day to appreciate the amazing food we eat, but also to tackle world hunger. This day is celebrated on October 16, which marks the creation of FAO in 1945. World Food Day was established in November 1979, suggested by former Hungarian Minister of Agriculture and Food. Every year, World Food Day is celebrated to raise awareness of issues behind poverty and hunger and ensure the need for food security and nutritious diets for all. In view of the COVID pandemic, this year the day will be celebrated with the theme Grow, Nourish, Sustain Together. Our actions are our future. Thank you.
Now it's fitness time. Let's do Parvatasana with Harleen Kaur ma'am. Do step by step.
Good morning everyone. Welcome back to yoga class. Students, today we will learn Parvatasana. For this asana, simply sit in a Sukhasana position. Sukhasana is a cross-legged position, or you can either sit in a Padmasana position also. Now, interlock your fingers. Inhale. Stretch your body up. Stretch as much as you can. Do not raise your buttock. Hold. Exhale. Slowly, slowly come back to your initial position. Repeat this asana 2 to 3 times. Benefits of Parvatasana. Parvatasana improve blood circulation and give stretch to your upper body. Thank you.
Our country can grow when we all will contribute by not wasting the food on our plates. Then only we can say, Mera Bharat Mahan. Think it over this, my dear students. Jai Hind.